How to set certain contacts to ring on silent on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the phone application on your device over here and then tap on the three dotted lines at the top right corner of the screen. Then tap on settings, and as you tap on settings, scroll down and you'll be able to see the option of sounds and vibration. So tap on sounds and vibration and then scroll down and then tap on do not disturb over here. So tap on it, and here you can see the option of notify about calls. So tap on it and you'll be given four options: from anyone, from contacts only, from start contacts only, and none. Right now it's toggled on for none, but if you have to select or set certain contacts to ring on silent, then you have to tap on from start contacts only. So you have to select the contacts whom you want to set to have the ring or set certain contacts ring on silent. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.